What's wrong?
Ignis, you've got to stop this thing. Prompto fell off the train. I pushed him. I mean, Arden made me. I don't know where he is, but we can't leave him.
Stay calm, Noct. I'm as concerned for Prompto as you are. But stopping the train would endanger everyone on board. We'd be sitting ducks for the demons.
What do we do?
First, we drop the passengers off at Tenebrae. We'll be arriving shortly.
What about Prompto?
Given the Chancellor's involvement, it's probable he's no longer where we left him. In any case, he may try to contact us. Let us wait and hope for now. Can you make your way here? Gladio's with me.
Are the two of you okay at least?
Yes.
Okay, on my way. I'll be there as soon as I take care of these stowaways. And things just got worse. Can't take much more of this.
Well, look who's here.
Haranea. Guess we've got you to thank for this mess.
More to it than meets the eye. You want to know who to thank? Come with me.
Can't wait to hear this.
Huh? What did you do to your eyes?
Just a flesh wound.
Can you see?
I'm afraid not.
Wow, that sucks. It's a cruel world. Wasn't there one more of you guys?
Yeah, there was.
We lost track of him.
Is he dead?
I don't know.
Then quit moping, keep hoping. And in the meantime, handle what's at hand.
So if it's not you, we thank.
Oh, thank the demons. Pawns of the Imperial Army.
The army that you fight for.
Fought for. My men and I are in the search and rescue business now.
You mentioned being part of the relief effort. We have a favor to ask.
Ask away.
In light of what you've told us, we can't allow the other passengers to continue on.
Sure, leave them to me. But who's gonna drive the train?
Now that you mention it, yeah. You know anyone?
I do. In fact, I know two. Your new engineers. Biggs and Wedge. No need to worry. They can take a licking.
Only if we have to. What's all this about?
Driving a train to Gralia.
That all?
Well, who would you have me ask?
You got us there.
We'll do it. Hey, really appreciate you going out of your way.
Yeah. No sweat.
Hey, thanks for the lift.
We're happy to help. Can't say the climate will be as cooperative, though. You know?
Right. Especially the gorge.
The place is freezing. Makes sense what with the Ice Goddess's cold corpse lying around. It's a rather long ride, so I suggest you bundle up before we ship out. By the way, I bumped into a woman from the manor. Used to serve House Floray. Must have gone off looking for you. Said she had something important to discuss.
With me? Guess I ought to find her then.
We'll be waiting on board. Give us a holler when you're ready to shovel.
My word. Is that you, Prince Noctis?
Yeah. Have we...
Oh, blessed be the stars. Just look at what a fine young man you've grown into.
I am Maria, a retainer in service to House Floray. I doubt you'll remember me after these long years.
I can't say I do.
Don't worry. Who I am is of little import in light of what I wish to discuss. Lady Luna Freya risked everything to spirit the Ring of the Lucii away from the Citadel. Did she deliver it to you?
Yeah.
Stars above! My fears have been assuaged. Lord Ravis II will be overjoyed to hear this news.
Ravis II?
Begun to fail me.
No, I cannot accept it. by your hand. It must be done. To deliver the ring and inspire the king is your calling. You mustn't fall.
But I lack the strength to go on.
Find it, Lunafreya. You have the will. Go to Noctis. Show him the truth of your heart.
I understand you will go hence to the Imperial capital.
Yeah.
Lord Ravis has King Regis's glaive in his safekeeping, and it was his wish to return it to you, my prince. Though I imagine it will not be easy for you to find each other.
I'll get it from him somehow.
I pray it shall be so.
About the crystal. Remember how I said it was locked away?
Yeah.
They really don't allow anyone near the thing. The Emperor himself never got close to it. The lab rats had a theory that the crystal posed some kind of threat to the demons. The way they see it? That's the reason the Chancellor had the Emperor go after it in the first place. Don't know, but that theory holds water in my book.
Her dress arrived. She really loved you, Prince Noctis.
I... Thank you.
At first, the father had mourned the fate of his chosen son. Yet in Tenebrae, the two found solace. It was not the Oracle who assuaged their fears, but the girl. She holds the true power.
I have little to offer a king, other than the voice afforded the Oracle. Nevertheless... And... I'm afraid you might find this foolish. But... To be together with Noctis again... Even if only for a short while... It... would mean the world to me. I do not seek to guide him, merely to stand beside him.
Lady Lunafreya worried she was burdening you with the wedding. That's not true, is it?
No, not at all.
Is the manor badly damaged?
It's seen better days. So have the civilians. They've been through a lot.
And the Chancellor's the one who put them through it.
Put us through a hell of a lot, too. He never gets in our way. But he sure loves messing with us. Well, there's a good chance he got his hands on Prompto. Just hope he doesn't mess with him too bad.
It's rather strange. Lady Gentiana has not graced us with her presence as of late. Perhaps she has no reason to stay, now that the blood of the Oracle is no more. Like her, others will eventually leave, and the land of Tenebrae will be lost to memory.
I guess we should give up on the capital.
The Empire has declared Lord Ravus a traitor and sentenced him to death. I believe the attack on the manor was further punishment.
To depart. Just swapped out the damaged cars for some new ones. Give one of us a holler when you're ready to shove off, then.
Dining car's open, if you need a break.
Shall we shove off, then?
Climb aboard.
Don't worry about the civilians.
They're in my good hands.
Can't say the same for you. Watch yourselves in the capital.
We will.
Thanks, Aranea. We'll see you around. It's snowing.
Get your ass on board!
Yes, sir.
Look at all that snow. No wonder it's so cold in here.
We must be approaching the Glacian's cadaver.
Won't be a blessing if all we got's a body.
Let us hope we pass through the gorge without incident.
It's what's after the gorge I'm worried about. Once we get through Gorivas, we're there.
We've come quite a long way.
This be. Hey, what's up? Okay, thanks for letting us know.
Wonder what it could be this time.
Attention now.
Yeah?
What's wrong?
You may have noticed we stopped. As for the course, outside, if it...
We'll take a look.
Oh, no.
I hope it's just a quick snow shoveling job.
Indeed.
It's freezing.
You better keep moving to stay warm.
The Glacian did this.
I think I can see her.
It's a shame. She's lying dead. Damn.
Let's clean up out here.
No!
Warm up in there.
Better make this snappy.
Yeah!
think I don't know that.
Hey, knocked!
What's up?
You better get in here. Something's not right.
Come on,
Iggy. Be there in a sec.
Right.
No way. You! Hold it! That son of a bitch. What the hell? Stop! Stop, damn it! Where is he? Where's Prompto?
Oh, there you are. I'm worried about your friends. They've fallen and they can't get up. Why not lend them a hand? A coldness that can only be hers.
Let it now be done, as promised to the Oracle.
Tiana, it's you. You're the Glacian. What?
O King of Kings. Restore light unto the world.
Sister, cease this madness. That boy will never be king.
Noctis is chosen. It is ordained. You of all people should know.
I know that you are throwing your life away.
That may be. It's my choice. If only... if only I could hear his voice once more. If we could laugh together as we did as children.
Hey, wake up.
What happened?
Not. Are you all right?
Yeah. I saw the Glacian. It's okay. She's gone now. You guys check out our drivers.
Got it. You good?
Yes, I'm fine. Let's go.
Luna. You too. I'm sorry. I couldn't be there for you.
I feel I've earned the right to call you Nott. For a moment I felt death's chill wind, such is the might of the gods. But then I remembered I'm immortal. Such is my blessing and curse. Your attack hurt me nevertheless. My feelings at least. And after all the memories we've shared, remember this. Ah, I should have asked if you remember him. Truly a blast from the past. Nay. You mustn't take what's not yours.
Where is he?
He? The little gunman's a short shot away.
Where?
Where else but Gralia, the seat of the Empire? I'm sure he'll be delighted to see you. And you might even find your crystal. With all these demons about, you could certainly use it. Off you go, then. I wouldn't want to keep you from your friend.
Thank you.